Hello.
Hello, teacher.
What's your name?
My name is Hawaii.
And how are you today?
I'm good.
How is he?
He is good.
How is he?
He is great.
How is he?
He is happy.
Yeah. How old are you?
I'm 6 years old.
How old is he?
He is 7 years old.
How old is he?
He is.
Now we're doing colors and animals. What is it?
It's a unicorn.
What is it?
It's a brown bear.
What is it?
It's a green frog. It's a purple cat.
Very good. Now we're going to prepositions. Where is he?
He is next to the park.
Good. Where is he?
In the box.
Good. Where is he?
He is under the box.
Very good. So now fruits and vegetables. What is it?
It's an orange.
Is it a fruit or a vegetable?
It's a fruit.
What is it?
It's a strawberry.
Is it a fruit or a vegetable?
Fruit.
What is it? Is it a fruit or vegetable?
Fruit.
It's not a fruit. It's
vegetable.
Good. Okay, so time. What time is it?
It's 3 o'clock.
What time is it?
It's 9 o'clock.
What time is it?
It's 1 o'clock.
Very good. Okay, on to phonics. So listen to the word, what is the missing letter? What is the missing letter?
Sa. Sa.
What's the missing letter?
A.
Very good.
Hand. Hand.
What's the missing letter?
A.
T.
T.
Hand. Sat. Sat.
What's the missing letter? Now we're going to count in twos, okay? So, I'll go first. Two.
Four.
Oh, six.
Eight.
Ten.
12.
14.
16.
18.
20.
Very good. Now you start. Number?
Two.
Four.
Six.
Eight.
Ten.
12.
14.
16.
20.
Very good. Now to the random number generator. So, what number is it?
161.
Good. What number is it?
225.
What number is it?
215.
Very good. High five.